So, I rarely stream sort of stuff, but I thought I'd give this a go. Been waiting for it to finish all day. Okay. Alright, before I start, I kinda wanna check if there's a trophy for doing the game on hard difficulty first. Doesn't look like it, but I'm kinda lucky that they have what's it called? Fucking shit, I already drawn blank. Ah, that they hide the trophies in case they spoil. It's spectacular. We'll make it fun.
Hey, Pete. I'm working on a college application, and it says I gotta tell them about myself.
More like sell yourself. That's the worst.
You got any advice?
Well, take me. Hi, I'm Peter Parker. I'm 25 years old, I have a bachelor's degree in biophysics, and I'm in love with the greatest woman ever.
Humble brag.
Who is the best journalist in this city?
Word. Go MJ.
I try to live up to the example set by the other greatest woman ever, my Aunt May.
Humble brag again. Damn.
And a while back, I was bitten by a radioactive spider and got superpowers.
I can't put that in my essay.
Hey, I'm laying the track as I drive the train. I've used my powers to help the city and stop a lot of people who wanted to hurt it. Like my mentor, Dr. Otto Octavius. His lab got shut down by an old colleague, Norman Osborn. Otto retaliated by releasing a bioweapon. In the end, I managed to stop Otto, but not without great cost.
That was pretty good. But I'm no Peter Parker.
Exactly. You're Miles Morales. You're 17 years old and a student at Brooklyn Visions Academy. What else?
I guess I help out with my mom's work in Harlem every now and then. She's Councilwoman Rio Morales, and there is a girl I like who's spectacular and inspiring, and I think is one of the best artists in the city. And I also got bitten by a radioactive spider that gave me superpowers. I learned how to be a Spider-Man from the OG, but I learned how to be a hero from my dad. He was killed by Martin Lee in the City Hall bombing. The good I try to do every day is the good my dad planted in me. But it's been hard. Even with superpowers, sometimes we can't save the people we love, no matter how hard we try. A hero is someone who doesn't give up, though. And I don't plan to. I don't know, man. I can't talk about me without talking about Spider-Man.
Sure you can. You just have to...
Yeah, why don't you just start another draft?
Forget how bad they made Peter's face look in, PS5 remake. Oh my god, okay, yeah, they made it really bad. I can't wait for these cutscenes.
Be ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
Oh, that's Harry. Okay.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
Oh, okay. Alright. So the Green Goblin is not a thing anymore.
We have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
You know, you look way better with longer hair.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. Oh. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles, can just run right across a pond? Two words. Surface tension. Bathroom! Okay.
So does this cover like...
Now, surface tension is all about cohesion. Okay. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody...
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I don't even know his name. I haven't even met in class before.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Not stop doing.
Work on white today.
Awesome.
I'm so getting fired.
Like the second man?
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro,
I told you to be on time.
It's fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Good. Because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
I haven't started.
Oh. Aww. Well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then.
I'm not even thinking about it.
Hey guys, you might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameson have you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. Exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them,
actually,
right?
There is one thing.
No comment.
Apparently the dialogue changes when you're on the ground. Nope, okay. No, just stop talking. How convenient. I guess the thing is, buff at the moment, so... Oh!
We got a sandy situation, Spider-Man! Let's move!
rather battle his battle changing for the whole thing in the air.
But I think we found him.
And still it.
Marco!
I mean walking. Oh my goodness, I gotta start a fight like this.
That Sandman? MJ wasn't kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone. Or himself. That arm looks dangerous.
What's the plan?
Keep him busy. I got an idea. Oh, crap.
My elbow. Everything.
Still angry after all these years, Marco? You should try yoga. Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one. It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Use the stairs, everyone!
What do you think of the limb? Oh, mom's
Spider-Man! Think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot!
I'm there!
Yeah.
I got him!
I'm not gonna love that.
Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
Okay, what's up? I'm the kick people!
Send Mr. Air stick down! But not before he barked on my suit!
He's not the only one. Sandman just kicked out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Never mind.
Apparently. Need you now.
Parker?
I'm sorry. Who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course. Principal.
All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you?
Oh, it's fine.
Mr. Parker!
I just... forgot... Something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just...
Alright. So I'm guessing I'll get the loot.
It worked? I mean, I'm just running back right now!
Get back here and supervise your students, or else...
I'm gonna have to be evacuated. Okay, never mind. I just realized I'm just not coming
back. Otto's old research really came through for these arms!
Almost there! How you holding up?
Miles? Principal Evans called.
Shorty!
Man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class! I abandoned students during a citywide emergency!
Yeah!
There we go, that's that one.
Zen Man!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me!
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. It's gonna hurt first.
I just started this game.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then either.
Read my mind. Boom. Felt that all right. We need more water though.
I'll hit him with wet while I get sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime.
Pull up my bar and stand.
Brooklyn, I think. Holly. Let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker. Will do. Wait, what? Yankee knows? Yankee knows all. Plus, we were super weird in class earlier. I knew I never should have taught at a gifted school. You want more? You can get up close now. Oh.
It's working. You need to keep it up. Give them today's forecast, Spider-Man. 100% chance of rain. Got it right where we want him. Guys, the water tank on the Matheson building should...
Spider-Man?
I just wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside.
Oh yeah, that's right. The venom pump
breaks. Going the roof. The water tanks are only shot.
Oh. No,
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one.
I didn't really.
It's too late now.
Oh man!
Oh yeah, does Norman find out that he was fighting?
He is, but I got this meeting with my counselor later, and the principal thinks
listen,
that I'm...
I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful.
Ooh, the Ultra Instinct.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
Oh, oh my... Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, yeah. Damn it, Ben, I'd like to read the comment below. I can see the shoe, and I don't know if I have the time on.
You're only making it worse for yourself, Marco!
Yeah, the shoe.
I don't care.
That was pretty sweet. Oh, fuck. Damn, look at the shame on that thing.
I wish I could write about this for my essay. I'd get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would.
Fucking oh. Oh. Okay. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, I can't win. Sorry, yeah. Okay.
You turn up the voltage! Hold your right. Like when I shot the mini.
A plus. You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at it.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
Only one way to find out.
I am catching the ball. That's expecting me to. That's the going something. Feel like I am. Nope. There we go.
Now we're never Spider-Man. Time to move.
Why won't you just give up? Because the glory protects the city. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, Is this not just that Iron Man and Thor stage? And, no? The one in Endgame? When he hits him with the hammer, he just does like the... Man, that was pretty cool. Okay. Where did it go? Everywhere.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Okay.
Come for us.
It's crazy, Muhammad. Okay.
Fate you will not share.
Okay, that's fair.
I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic. Light the fires.
Okay, this is gonna be cool.
The great hunt begins.
Man, that background's actually really nice. Hey, my first trophy! I can't feel because I'll pause the game, but I'm assuming it's because I finished the prologue.
Lab is busted.
Pete, you seeing this?
Hold on a sec, Miles. I got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
I don't like that. Okay. You don't mind yourself.
Before okay. The app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Good show.